Aristotle by Owen and Natalie. Aristotle lived from 384 BCE to 322 BCE. He was born in Stagira, Greece in 384 BCE. His profession was he was a philosopher. He was famous for teaching philosophy to many people and Alexander the Great. He created new ideas for us to think about in art, literature, drama, and everyday life. His most famous work was for teaching Alexander the Great and working with Plato in his academy.